If you want to live extraordinary, you must do extraordinary. But you must demand it, if you wish it, you must demand it of yourself.
We all have problems. What I'm trying to tell you is this, though. Don't be consumed with them. Problems are a part of life, but guess what? They're not life.
Inside of every single problem that might be causing you to worry and creating stress for you is a gorgeous opportunity to build an even better business or build an even better life or install a better belief.
So the secret to real happiness is progress. Progress equals happiness. And if we can make progress on a regular basis, we feel alive. So if you want to make real progress, then you really got to look at your life in a different way. You got to say, I got to take control of this process and not just hope it's going to work out.
You got to keep picking yourself up and reaching for it.
You can get through this. You will get through this. You must get through it. You are going to get through this.
Hey, sister.